How are carriage bolts measured? When taking carriage bolt measurements, the diameter and length are the main factors. They are taken in the same manner as other types of bolts and threaded fasteners. The length is the measurement from the underside of the head to the end of the threaded portion. The diameter refers to the width of this portion.